And Scribner deals, and the ball's belted toward Burns, who's going to get over there. Dives, and he caught it in left center field.
Speed, speed, speed. And this ball, of course, with a favorable count for the hitter, and he's able to go against the defense. And after their times, you just see the outfielders, depending on the count, they will move. And in the case of this right-handed hitter who has some pop, able to get out in front of a pitch, but Billy Burns says, I'll use my speed to go catch the ball, and he just robs him of extra bases.